Brian from Washington.
Shout out to the trooper and his beautiful wife.
Thanks for the Landjäger. For all the German people out there, they'll know what that is. Brian's Landjäger.
Right on.
Have to try it.
All right, thanks, Brian. You need one of these little blue palm tree necklaces for yourself, for Miami.
Oh, yeah.
What up? It's the Troopers. Yo, it's Trooper Thursday. Huh? You ready?
Yes.
Let's see if... Oh, snap. It kept recording after I turned it.
You flipped it?
Yeah. Oh. I don't know if I could do that before. New phone. My old phone busted. The glass started to crack on the back, so I had to get the S20.
It's because you sat.
I had to get the what? It's because what?
It's because you sat on it.
I might have, but I had to get the new S20 Ultra. I didn't want to, but if you're gonna get a new phone, you might as well get the big daddy. Let's go. We're at the usual spot. We were going to go to Fat Choi, but we ran low on time.
Somebody is doing his hair.
I know. They know me up in here.
Wonder
Burger. Is it? Remember I told you last week the burger here is really good.
You're right.
That looks good too though.
Let's train.
Yeah.
I'm just kidding.
Are you going to play in the game tonight?
Maybe.
Really?
Yeah.
All right.
I think I'll give it a try.
Really?
Yeah.
Don't say that. What if you don't?
I said I think.
Oh, okay.
They need to get a red card for Rose. It's Trooper.
For you? For you?
Hi.
It's bound to happen. So.
Took you long enough to get here.
Old Man Coffee? Newcomer?
Which channel?
Are you planning on crying tonight or something?
Hilarious.
Why is this over here?
Well, I'm sick. I'm blowing my nose a lot today, so.
Oh. Did you really put them over here? Oh.
You don't have to know what to say. Mike and Cassandra from Gilbert, Arizona. Oh, that's close. Arizona. Thanks for getting the coffee.
I am for the old man.
Old man quads.
What aces?
You gotta be the Venetian for that shit, Chris.
High hand coffee.
All right. But that's the thing. It's like everyone tells you how to play it, but it doesn't matter. Because they're not.
You could drop it.
No. I know I'm supposed to call there because it's only 50 big blinds.
Drop like,
but I know I'm bad.
All right. Let's see. What do you mean by new player? Like you never played before?
No, I just said that. I've played plenty of times. So it's just not that good.
Okay. Welcome to the game.
Thank you, sir.
I understand, but it'll be good for the vlog because then once you say that and then I win, it'll be the theme of the...
I don't think I could do it again unless I get another drink.
All right, I'm going to tell him what you said. Manny just gave me a life lesson. He said you deserve to always play your best game because as soon as you're not playing your best game, then you're practicing something that you shouldn't be doing. And I don't know, he said it fucks you up somehow. What's up, Daddy?
Brando.
Yeah, I'm at Trooper Thursday, but remember when I used to answer the phone, Mirando, on the blog, and I used to bleep it out like you were Beatrix Kiddo from Kill Bill? Is this important or what?
If not, I was just trying to catch up with you because I've been so busy.
Are you in a poker game or no? The whole table's quiet.
Am I by a speaker?
Yeah, they're on the edge of their seat over here.
Oh, God, well, there's nothing good to say.
All right. Try me tomorrow.
I'll catch up with you when you're free.
All right, later.
Bye-bye.
Check. Take it upstairs.
Take it easy.
Take it to the roof.
Take it easy. Or take it downstairs. He jumped straight out the window.
Manny, I'm going to have to call you.
You got it?
You told me I got to try to win.
You have to win every time possible hand you can.
You want to see it?
This is just a test. No, you just put it down and just scoop it up when it comes.
Scoop it up when it comes. Uh-oh, I got nothing yet. Still nothing. The best nothing you can have.
There it is.
The best nothing you can have.
Look how far behind I was. Now you
play. Now, wait a minute. What are you saying? Tell us this again. I just heard this for the first time.
For the month of March at the Venetian, because they're kind of doubling up their promo from last month with the high hand every half hour, it's now 6+3 for the rake and the drop.
$6 rake and three for the...
And I'm pretty sure it's 3 on 10.
They must have saw my video where I said it was worth it to play.
They're asking for your share.
6+3. The Venetian is trying to ruin poker in Vegas.
Well, they're doing a good job before that, too. So.
Holy shit. Christina, what do you think about that? What do you think about that, Christina? 6+3. Do you know what we're talking about?
No.
It's robbery, I tell you. Robbery.
This is robbery.
Chris, she's upset. She said, oh, no, Chris is all in. I was like, don't be upset. Man, he's all in. Andrew gives us some thought. Let's it go. Old Man Coffee's already all in. To the turn. Old Man Coffee shows 2 9s. What is that, a bug?
I don't know, look like that.
That's on camera, man.
Yeah. No craps table right now.
No, I still got some money. You go to the craps table.
See you next week, Otis.
Yeah, who got the majority of his money? You?
It's a little early even for you.
Well, we'll see. I don't know. I think I know
who
it is. But
there's two on the list to play, right there. And I'm a little ahead, so I'm getting out.
Mr. Coffee.
Blog spoiler.
Maybe it was suited. Might have been 8-4 suited.
Is this a poker game or a conference?
This is the coffee pot. This is what we're calling this now.
The coffee pot?
The coffee pot.
Oh, Lord.
Now what are you going to say, smartass?
What if it's not pizza today? It might not be pizza today.
Is it like Hoagie Day?
I don't know.
Sausage and Peppers Day?
I don't know.
I can keep going. A whole nacho day?
Yeah. Oh, that's nice. We appreciate it.
Thanks, Rocco and Rocco's wife.
I mean, you guys are the best. So.
Thanks a lot. John, that was an accident. I would never do that on purpose, actually. I wouldn't even think of it.
Okay. I accept your apology.
Yeah, exactly. Well, the old Trooper Thursday game fell apart early. A couple people went busto and left, and then it just was like a weird situation where people were leaving, and now it's like 6 p.m. and it's over.
I know.
It feels weird.
It does. Still being daylight.
Yeah, and I was down $72 at the time. So no chance to come back. That'll be it. Well, it was still fun. And it was good to see everybody.
Yeah.
Holy shit, can we get out of here or what?
I don't know. I don't think so.
Oh, Lord. Remember, if you like our videos, click the thumbs up button. Make sure you subscribe. Tell your friends about the videos and leave a comment down below.
See you next time.